start with the last couple of laps, and Mr. Vaught, you were able to get around him, but not before you got into him. Tell me about what happened at the end. It looked like your car came to you late. Were you conserving, and then all of a sudden just decided to make the run, or did it really come to you at that point?
No, I was too tired. I mean, it got better as the race went on. I don't know, feel it. Got a nice big race coming up, so get a good finish.
Terry Phillips, third place tonight here at US 36 Raceway.